place is very familiar.
Who are you? What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son to King Shahriman, and brother of Prince Malik, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, that someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Malik was sent here so the army would have a strong commander, to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone. Best idea. In this battle are not in our favor. Thank you. Looks like the only way out is to climb up. This reminds me of Azad. This also reminds me of Azad. This is looking worse and worse.
Make way for the prince!
Malik! He must not hear me with the battle going on. Like I can grab on here.
Oh!
this rate.
Is this how you welcome family?
Hold! You've picked a bad time for a visit.
I would have said you've picked a bad time for a war.
Well, next time I expect you, I'll tell my enemies not to invade. It's fortunate you're there. We need this gate open. The mechanisms are on those towers. Once you activate them all, the gate will rise. I assume since you got yourself up there, it won't be a problem.
Not at all.
Good. And then get down here quickly. I don't want to tell our father you were injured while in my care.
Your care?
Quickly now.
I'll catch up with you. Yes. I'll just take the long way around. Much faster. been traveling all day, so I stopped in the baths to relax for a while. Then I had a nice hot meal, and now I'm ready to help you defend your kingdom. Those gates lead to the treasure vaults. I'll need to find a way down there. He's retreating to the vault. Could he plan to release King Solomon's army? He'd be mad to rely on a mythical army to stop this invasion. I have to warn him. Another way in. When I reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat and defeat.
امروی از این میتان و پاچایی خودم بخرم. حالا میدونم وزیر من باشی.
چی فکر میکنی؟
The invaders had reached the vault before me. They had met with no resistance and were calmly stealing what treasure they could. I knew then the palace was lost.